Hi guys, it's Malia from At Cram Fun. I'm just going to do a really quick video review. I look rough, I just got off work. I got my Ipsy bag for, September 2021. I wasn't that impressed with it, so this is going to be a quick video. The bag came with H2O, a gel cleanser. I haven't tried it yet. Anyway, it's pretty simple. Using circular motions, apply to damp skin, rinse off. So that's the first. Basically, it's just kind of a moisturizing gel cleanser. The next thing was the Perfect Canvas Detoxifying Face Mask, and I was going to tell you something about that. And it basically says that you apply a thin layer to damp, clean skin, leave it on for 20 minutes, and then rinse it off. Not one of my favorite things, but I'd rather use a sheet mask, so just meh about that. And then, let's see, another tube, lots of tubes this time. This is the eye cream. Give your eyes the attention they deserve with some of the, does that say Institute? I can't even read. Institute Eye Cream. Anyway, this is also something that I'm just okay, not really excited about. And the last two things were my favorites. This is my very favorite thing that came in, and it is the Wet Blush by Sophia and Mabel. I'm trying to go fast. I'm sorry. This is just going to be a quick video. If I was more excited about the products, I would probably take more time. Just being honest. Okay, so that's a blush, and you're supposedly the texture of it is like creamier, and it does feel creamier, so I'm pretty excited about this one. I'm happy to get this one. And that is in Bubbly, the color Bubbly. I like that. And then the next thing is a Shades by Shan eyeshadow. And it's pretty nice too. I like that it has a glowing type shimmer. And I do like that, but it's very similar to other things that I've gotten. So lately I'm not too happy with my Ipsy bags, and hopefully they'll improve. I'm just keeping it real. The bag itself, a little back to school type design. Anyway, I will talk to you guys later. That's all I wanted to do. I wanted to just get that one out of the way really fast. Not too exciting. Anyway, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye-bye.